Hey everybody, welcome to beautiful Key West. I'm here with Howard Livingston, the legend down here, musical, an amazing artist, and really embodies the spirit and the love of the Keys. And we are about to announce, which we are right now, the Keys Love Festival, which will be happening on the 17th of December, the Sunday from 12 to 6 o'clock, and Howard's going to be headlining. Howard, tell everybody about the amazing people you're bringing with you.
It's going to be an incredible event. And by the way, this is the brand new amphitheater. We're
just about to unwrap it.
We're about to unwrap it, right? Unwrap it. So it's going to be a wonderful, wonderful day. And the artists are just incredible. The icons of Key West, Caffeine Carl and the Buzz, Coffee Butler, the Eclairs, C.W. Colt, and the list just goes on and on and on. It's going to be just truly a love fest. And 100% of the money goes to help people who were affected in the Florida Keys by Hurricane Irma. So it's a good, good cause. Wonderful people. It's going to be incredible.
And everybody's donating their time. And Howard, he's literally right by one of the hardest hit areas. So not far from Big Pine. You live in...
I live in Summerlin, which...
You see this every day,
right? We see this every day. Yeah. We have a lot of people that are hurting up there that need help. And that's what this is all about. Neighbors helping neighbors, and people like yourselves feeling good about helping someone that, and 100% of the money gets right where it needs to go.
So please join us. So we'll be live the entire event here on Facebook Live on our site for keysstrong.org. If you look at the links below, please join us, give us a like, and watch this guy rock the keys. Thank you guys so much. Also, if you want to volunteer or if you make donations, which is what this is all about, is to provide that love right back to these families and these individuals that are so in need of the help. We're so grateful. At this point, we've raised well over $250,000 of products and food and supplies, many dollars, hard cash that's going into gift certificates, buying boots and air conditioners or wheelchairs, whatever people need. And the bottom line is we've had thousands of volunteers, thousands of hours of volunteer hours that have gone in to help these families, and we're so grateful for all you guys are doing. So please join us for this amazing concert. Watch this very special man rock the keys, and thank you for being a part of this. And we remain Keys Strong at keysstrong.org, baby.
Yes.